Morning student, today I am going to teach you articles, second part of articles. I have already explained you first part of articles in my previous video. This is articles A and the. I have already explained you the uses of A and. Now today I am going to teach you the use of, we use the, how to use the and where we have to use the. The is a definite article and it suggests a particular person or thing. Before a noun, when we want to make it particular, we will use the. See some examples. I have read the book you are talking of. I have read a book you are talking of. No, now see. Here I am not talking, we are not talking of any book. We are not talking of any book. The book, but the book you are talking of. Okay, so it is a particular book. So that's why we have to use the. Okay, now next number two example. We lost the ball with which we were playing. Here we are not talking about any ball. We are not talking about any ball, but the ball with which we were playing. So when we make it particular, so we will use the. Now number two, with superlative degrees we will use the. I have explained you what is superlative degree. Superlative degree means it is used to compare two nouns, two more nouns or things. See, the sweetest song, the most intelligent student, the most cleverest girl. So in superlative degree we will use the. Now next, with words like first, last, next, only, we will use the. The last bench. Who is sitting on the last bench? Okay, with a common noun, when that stand, that noun represents the whole class. The rose is a beautiful flower. Here the rose expresses or rose shows the whole class. Rose is a beautiful flower. The dove is a very gentle bird. So it shows the whole class. That's why we are using, we use here the. With such nouns as earth, moon, sun, sky, here we will we know that these things are the one only ones. These things are only ones. So their kind, ones of their kind, but they are not proper noun. So that's why we will use the earth, the moon, the sky, the sun. Okay, now next, with the names of these things we will use the. With the names of river, seas and oceans, with the names of mountain ranges, with the names of holy books, with the names of trains, ships, aeroplanes, etc., with the names of newspaper, with the names of well-known building, with the names of directions, with the names of whole families. Now we will use these. So keep these things in your mind, that we will use the before with the names of these nouns. The Ganga, the Himalaya, the Bible, the Taj Express, the Indian Express, the Gateway of India, the Taj Mahal, the North, the West, the Bhatias, the Mangeshkar. So we will use the before it. Now omissions of articles. No article is used with proper noun. No articles is used with a proper noun. Proper noun is a special noun. You can see Ashok. Ashok is a proper noun. We will not use the before it. Ashok was a kind ruler. New Delhi is the capital of India. So we will not use the. No articles is used with abstract noun. No articles is used with abstract noun. Okay? Abstract noun which we cannot touch. Beauty, sorrow, wisdom. We will not use the. No articles is used with such nouns as gold, silver, water, etc. which names materials. Okay, gold is an expensive metal. Children should drink milk every day. So with these metals, with these silver, water, we will not use the. Water is essential for life. Water is essential for life. And the water is this tank is contaminated. In these sentences, the word water names the material. So we will not use the here. And in this second sentence here, water has been particularized. So we have used the with water, with it. Okay? The water in this tank is contaminated. So here we will use the. English, the English. When we say English, it means English language. What it means? English language. When we say the English, it means English people. It means English people. Okay? Now next. Repetition of the articles. In this sentence, the first sentence in which we have used twish, we have used twish the poet, the dramatist. So here two different persons are there, of whom is a poet and the other one is the dramatist. But in second sentence, the poet, we are using the before poet, so it means the same person is both a poet and a dramatist. Now it's enough for today. I will tell you, I will just see again what we have learned today. We have learned the uses of the, where we will use the, and where we haven't used the. So please class, read, watch it again and again. If you have any problem, you can ask. Okay, bye bye.